makes a nice save. Goes out to the point. A long shot. And Glenn Hall makes another save. 10 seconds left to play. And it's Larry Hillman with a puck in his own corner. And 1 second left to play. And there goes the siren to end the game. And the Blackhawks are the world champions and the Stanley Cup winners for the 1960-61 season.